Molitva za tjelesno i duševno zdravlje.
Pray for the healing of body and of the soul.
Healing of the sick. La preghiera per la guarigione. Gospodine Isuse.
Lord Jesus.
Evo život svakoga od nas pred.
The life of each one of us is before your love.
Mi vjerujemo ti si Gospodine.
Believe you are the Lord God with us.
S nama sada i ovdje.
You are here with us right now.
Ali u svakom trenutku našega života.
Of our lives.
Mi vjerujemo Gospodine. Ali u svojoj ljudskoj slabosti molimo.
So we pray.
Pomozi našoj nevjeri.
Our unfaithfulness.
Pozdravi našu vjeru, Gospodine.
Heal our faith, Lord.
Pozdravi naše povjerenje u tvoju ljubav i u tvoju prisutnost.
Trust in your love and in your presence.
Pozdravi našu molitvu.
Heal our prayer.
I naše predanje.
Surrendering.
Ti nam se daruješ.
Self to us.
Uvijek i do kraja.
Always to the end.
Pomozi nam u molitvi čeznuti za tvojim licem.
Help us in prayer to long for your face, to yearn for yourself, your face, to yearn for transformed life and heart.
Čeznuti za preobraženim očima.
To have transformed eyes and transformed gaze, to yearn for that, so that these eyes may look at you and the world through love.
Za očima koji će sebe gledati kroz ljubav.
For the eyes that will look at ourselves through love.
Jer svi smo tvoji.
So we are all yours. Life is the gift of your love.
Daj da ti znam uvijek zahvaljivati.
Thank you.
Pa i onda kada ne razumijemo svoje životne putove.
To understand our life journeys.
Daj da uvijek vjerujem.
Grant.
Da si s nama.
To believe that you are with us.
Smiluj nam se, Gospodine.
See on us, O Lord.
Hvala Kriste. Hvala Kriste.
Gospodine, daruj nam svoj mir. Toliko je toga.
Lord, give us your peace. There's so many things in us and within us that worry us, that scare us.
Ovaj svijet ranjen sukobima i mržnjom.
This world is wounded with hatred and with conflicts. So many human lives have been wounded with conflicts and the wars. Teach us how to forgive. Teach us how to look for your face.
Our
Our life, Lord, has been wounded with sins.
Ali ti nas ne gledaš kroz grijeh.
You do not look at us through the sin.
Ti gledaš svoju ljubav.
You look at your love within us.
Pomozi nam na.
Help us to find peace and strength of forgiveness in your mercy, in your forgiveness.
Pomozi nam.
Help us to place our lives in your life.
Pomozi nam biti otvoreni tvojoj ljubavi.
Help us to be open to your love in the sacraments.
Pomozi nam povjerovati u tvoju milosrdnu.
Help us to believe in your merciful love in the sacrament of reconciliation.
Molimo te za svu našu braću i sestre čiji je život.
We pray to you for all of the brothers and sisters whose life have been wounded with addictions.
Za sve koji se očaju zbog svojih grijeha.
For all of those who are in despair because of their sins.
Molimo te za sve koji sumnjaju u tvoje milosrđe gledajući u svoj život.
We pray to you for all those who doubt your mercy by doubting their lives. Help us to believe, Lord, that your love to us people is something we cannot understand. Because it is immense. Goes to the end, to the wood of the cross, and to the meaningless of death, so it would give us a life. Teach us always to live out of that love in the Holy Eucharist.
Da to bude snaga.
That this may be the strength and the food of our surrendering and of our lives.
Daj da uvijek crpimo.
Grant that we may always receive strength for our steps in the faith. All of that.
Daruj nam svoj mir.
Your peace.
Blagoslovi nas svojim praštanjem.
Bless us with your forgiveness.
Pomozi nam praštati.
To forgive.
Nauči nas ljubiti.
Teach us to love.
Smiluj nam se.
Have mercy on us.
Merci Jésus. Merci Jésus.
Gospodine Isuse, ranjena ljubavi.
Jesus, wounded love.
Ljubavi iz drveta križa.
Wounded from the wood of the cross.
Ljubavi koja je objavljena u patnji i smrti.
Love that was revealed in suffering and in death.
Molimo te za svu našu braću i sestre.
We pray to you for all those brothers and sisters that carry the cross of illness.
Molimo te, Gospodine, za sve teške bolesnike.
We pray to you for all those who are ill.
Molimo te za sve one kojima je križ bolesti pretežak.
We pray to you all for all those that find their cross of illness too hard. For all those who wonder about the meaning, wondering for their pain, we pray to you for all those who wonder and who ask about the pain of their neighbors.
Molimo te za sve one koji misle da si ih u njihovim bolima napustio.
We pray to you for all those who think that you abandoned them.
Ili da si ih kaznio.
That you have hurt them.
Učitelju i gospodine.
Teacher and the Lord.
Spasitelju svijeta.
Savior of the world.
Svojim ranama dotakni svaku ranu našega života.
With your wounds, touch every wound of our life.
Daj nam povjerovati tvojoj ljubavi za nas.
Grant us to believe in your love for us.
Daj nam povjerovati da uvijek iznova.
Grant us to believe.
Možemo svoj križ
staviti. That we may always put our cross and lean on you.
Jer samo tako može biti preobražen.
Only that way it can be transformed.
Samo tako i naša patnja može postati ljubav i život.
That way our suffering can become love and life.
Ti si trpio za.
You suffered for us.
Tvoje ljubavi predajemo svako naše.
To your love we give and surrender every suffering of ours.
Gospodine, molimo tvoju ljubav u vjeri.
Lord, we pray for your love in faith for all of the brothers and sisters who carry the cross of illness. If it is your will, grant them the healing of their pains, of their problems, that they pray to you with faith. You are the face of the Father. You are the love of the Father. You are our teacher and our Lord.
Ti si gospodin svoje crkve.
You are the master of your church. We rejoice to you in faith. Jesus, Son of the Living God, have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison,
Christe eleison,
Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison.
Neka se blagoslovi.
May the blessing of your love, Lord, be poured on each one of us, on all those that we came to pray for, on your holy church and on the entire world. We ask that of you, Lord, our God, you who in the unity with the Father and the Holy Spirit live and reign forever, one God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.